Hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome. I'm gonna do some Sunday afternoon streaming. Dwayne dropped by for some Legion today, some Republic against Separatists. So let's so there are my battle cards. So okay, we can shuffle on. Just move this out of the way temporarily.
Oh, yeah. Audio's working.
Yeah, that's good.
All right, so when we cut,
there we go. No, just go ahead.
Can't do this?
Yeah.
Major close, battle lines, and rollout. Interesting options. Actually, I don't think I played any of those quite too much anymore. Supply drop. Invisibility. Hostile environment.
Okay. Now for the important one.
Yeah. Okay, so we got bombing run. Payload. Breakthrough. It's all you.
Yeah. I think I'm going to pass.
Okay. Damn. Yeah, I figured that ain't gonna work for me.
Why not? Okay. One more for you. I just realized the objectives weren't on the screen. We had bombing run, payload, and it breakthroughs.
Not that helps at all.
There's there's about a 10 second delay on
that. Oh, okay. So I have one more choice. Since you're close, you kind of. Let's keep it simple.
Okay.
So battle lines. Supply drop, breakthrough.
Okay, so these ones, that one, that one, that one, that one. Put them in the tableau. Okay. Hey, Junk Monkey, hidey ho!
No, not right yet. Well, thank you. Hopefully, we get to use it.
I've never, I had Callus's card about a week or so ago, with his flaw card to play against.
Oh, okay.
David in our chat, but never played against Anakin.
How did you find the two, like Lando and Callus? Were they.
Yeah, I played as Lando. Yeah. I have a. Okay, I'm gonna put the lights on. I just have a few rebels there. Luke, Lando, three rebel troopers, three ATRTs, and vets and Wookiees.
Okay.
I made a list with that, and I played against Callus. And I took Lando, obviously.
Okay. He was good, though? Like,
yeah, I liked him.
Yeah.
He survived the whole game.
Well, that's a good thing.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm deploying first.
Yep.
We're playing Battle Lines. And we're playing Breakthrough. Oh, we have to do Supply Drop.
Oh, yeah. And I gotta decide if I'm gonna divulge or not.
We have Padme.
That's the question, I guess.
$1 million question. Okay. Hey, Jester. Thanks for joining us. I think that chat window is too small. So I place the first crate, which has to be
prepare the supply deck. I have the supply deck. I just had it. What did I do with it? Oh, there it is right there. There's the supply deck. Start in the blue player. Players alternate placing condition tokens face down on the battlefield until 6 tokens have been placed. Each token must be placed beyond range 1. Each deployment zone beyond range 1 of any other condition token.
So 1 and 1.
So... So it's got to actually be beyond, there's the point, so beyond range 1.
Yeah, so basically got range 2. Let's do...
Hi, right, Jester.
Okay, so we'll put one there.
Okay, supply drop is done. Now I have to do the plan.
Oh, you're still going.
Yep.
So okay. Three in a lineup, basically. We should be good here.
Okay, just a heads up. The two squads right there, the guys kneeling down, it's only these two.
Yeah.
They're the ones with the portable scanner.
Okay.
Let's go over our list. I'll go first.
Yeah.
So I have Count Dooku, and I have Anger, Force Push, Vigilance, and Force Choke. Two B1s with portable scanner, four naked B1s, three naked droidicas, and two BX droid commando strike team with the sniper.
Thanks. That's what, 11 activations?
12.
Oh my god. Okay, I got Anakin. He has tenacity, push, saber throw, and defensive offensive, depending on which one I'm doing. I got a clone commander with a whole lot of nothing. I got Padme with her new DD5 and Vigilance, which hopefully I won't forget. I got Echo, or sorry, not Echo, Phase 1 Fives with Echo and the Clone Comm Specialist and HP Uplink in that squad.
Mm-hmm.
Another Phase 1 with Clone Commander thrown on. A Bear Squad of Phase 1s. Phase 1s with a Medic. Phase 1s with a Z6. And then a Strike Team, ARC Troopers with Echo.
Okay.
And that's everything.
Okay, now the question is...
I think I will divulge too.
You're gonna divulge.
Yeah, yeah.
So that just gives her a secret mission, that's all it does.
And she gets a dodge token when she gets thrown down.
Mental chariot, yes.
Oh, you got that. Where'd you get that?
Did you ever meet Thomas that played at my place? Well, he played the Imperials. Thomas,
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I don't know how to describe him. Dark hair. He had the clear bases on his minis?
I don't think so.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, he made it for me.
That's cool. Yeah, I like that.
He bought my Imperial Assault. I haven't seen him in ages. I don't know what he's up to.
Playing a lot of Imperial Assault.
What's that?
Playing a lot of Imperial Assault.
Yeah, really. The points is 800 points is the game. To give you an idea, the B1 battle droids are 36 points for 6 of them. And then you have upgrades for heavies and additional B1s and comms. I'm gonna make sure these guys are on.
I'll put my Bear Phase 1 squad.
I have a feeling Junk Monkey and Jester know each other.
They're married.
Yeah.
They're stepping at each other a lot. Okay, just those guys there.
Okay.
Yeah, that's cameras on that. I think I have the same, yeah, I do have the same camera, this guy here.
The Logitech?
Yeah, that's a really good camera, actually.
Yeah, let's see, I put the dice cam on the bottom left.
Oh, right, yeah, I like that. You have four cameras on? Yeah, four.
Three. Only have three. Oh, that, the tray, the tableau, and the table is all one shot.
Oh, I gotcha. Oh, gotcha. Okay.
I'll just put these guys here. Jester, my legion. Does Jester's first name start with an N or a J?
Okay, so I got the phase one squad with the attached commander.
Okay. Yeah, the clone personnel is a nice nice set of minis.
Yeah. See, I haven't used the medic yet. I don't expect a lot out of them. One heal doesn't really go very far, but let's see.
At least he can shoot, so.
Yeah, that is nice. I can't remember if it was 20 points. Yeah, 20 points for. Well, I guess one heal on a clone can go a long way, though. So.
Okay. So, here. Mm-hmm. Okay, I think I know who Jester is, though. At least by name. His first name is Jester.
So my commander.
Okay. They're not as good as they don't have they don't have Pierce. They don't have
you can get it though, right?
Yeah, and they don't have the high velocity they have.
Yeah, no,
they don't. And the deflect.
That's good. What's the I don't even know what the clone ones do.
Well, I know Echo's a special one. There's a generic two.
Yeah, same. It's actually the same. Critical one. Oh, yes, critical one, but I think that's just Echo. I think. Lethal one. Yeah, it doesn't have high velocity either. I mean, it deflects. So.
I guess they felt that was getting a little too OP or something.
I know.
With the new units not getting it?
Yeah. Well, I know, like, the tank, the AAT has high velocity. That's like. I mean, how much high velocity do you really need? Yeah. Especially Jedis are just crying whenever they see that. So,
okay, thanks, Junk Monkey. Have I made the chat window too big? Should I reduce the size of the chat? So you'll notice in the top left of the screen there's a wheel. And each person that donates to the Patreon for at least 1 month gets a segment of the wheel. So right now I just have four patrons. So
somebody today subscribes, they're going to have a 20% chance of winning an exclusive loot.
Are you doing the roll today?
No, April 10th.
Okay.
Let's just put these guys on. The guy I bought these B1s off of didn't make a guy with the binoculars, but the guy with the green head is the leader.
Okay. So, oh, just for that one squad?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Everybody else has the binocs.
Okay. Actually, they're pretty clear in that too, which is good. You still got like a Dooku. Holy frick.
Bubba Frick.
Bubba Frick. Well,
I was just getting tired of Ryan out activating me in the game.
Yeah,
screw it, I'm going 12.
Oh, yeah, definitely out activating me. This is crazy. I guess I'll be Fives' group here.
Yeah, just getting feedback from the chat. I don't know where to put the. If I make it bigger, I'm gonna lose the table.
Would you maybe top right or something?
I could do that, but. Maybe I'll just leave it like that for the time. It's going to switch in a second. Okay, so it's my deployment?
Yeah.
Okay, Red Squad, this guy's got a broken nose, so this guy's my leader.
Okay.
That better, Junk Monkey? Or maybe I should just make it I can switch to it occasionally. Why don't I do that?
Yeah, I dropped the man of myth of legend right there.
Okay. Sorry. Okay.
Sniper Man over here. Sniper Man has scope 3. I think I'll just go to here.
Hey Otis, thanks for popping in. You'll notice in the top left, your name's on the wheel. Just going to keep on adding people to that wheel as they become patrons. So right now you have a 25% chance of winning loot.
He has a sharpshooter, right?
A sharpshooter one, yeah.
Yeah. Ick.
We didn't talk about the train, but everything on the table is heavy color.
Perfect. I like it.
You have a wheel of Luke.
What's that?
Oh, it's just a comment on all. Yeah, you'll notice I interact with the chat a lot during the game.
That's good. Yeah, we'll do the swimsuit.
I think they have scale as well.
Awesome. Okay, and I just have Padme left. Excellent.
So what does it have to be, 3 away from me?
Yeah, actually, I guess I should check that. Yeah, oh, right. Okay. Okay, put her there. She gets a dodge token for doing that. Okay.
Good. Once again, a broken nose. So the guy, this guy's. His little things are broken out. These things are so fragile. And the guy with the shield.
Oh, okay, that's a separate set of rulers, right? So that's, okay, good.
Yeah, I used these on Friday night, so I didn't put them away.
Okay, good. That's shield. Your 13th deployment right there.
What do I want to do for? I misplayed my D1s. I put my portable scanner.
Oh!
I'm just going to hand them off.
Yeah, just try to throw them. Throw them back and read them later down the road.
Oh, man. Well, I think I'm going to go here.
Okay.
I'm gonna short change these guys when they work, okay? Okay! There goes.
Yeah, I've never played Anakin and Padme together, so.
They're a couple, how could you not?
Yeah, really, right? I think you turned on her about halfway through the game and fucked her up, though. But I think they'll probably synergize really well, it's just, I'm not quite sure what that synergy is yet.
They both, well, he has to play a card to get his uploaded.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Have you got your card ready?
Sorry. No, that's fine. I kind of wish I didn't know, but.
I think I'm just going to play standing orders.
Standing, okay.
And you give your order. Well, it's her. It's only her, right?
I can pass it off, though. With a... What's that called that she has? Authoritative.
Yep.
So, 1 to 2.
Actually, before you do anything, yeah. So speed 1 to go over these walls.
Okay, yeah, for sure.
Anything that's below the height of the mini is just speed 1. Okay. And like I said, heavy cover for everything else. Okay, cool.
I'm going to pass it off to the arcs.
Okay. I'll give it to these guys, which will give it to these guys. Which will give it to these guys. And then, do they have, I don't think they're range one from the snipers, but we'll see. Oh, yeah. And then they'll end the chain with the snipers.
Okay. I think only have 2 units with reliable, which is Echo's group.
And the phase twos.
This coming under guy in the phase ones.
Well, I think you have a phase 2. I saw it in your list.
No, it's off phase 1. But shouldn't be.
Well,
if I did have got more minions. I do. Shit. Whoops. Okay.
Do you need to replace minis or can you?
No, it's just this white squad here. I didn't even realize that. So I am dumb. This white squad is all, unless you have some...
The Emperor has been expecting you.
Yes, thank you. I didn't even realize that, so I don't even know what I'm playing today. it's fine, just these white guys here. I'll do this. The commander, it looks like a face.
The Emperor has been expecting you.
And,
I just got the alerts, I'm just catching up with my patrons, they didn't get an announcement. It wasn't working last time. They got the little gift there with that thing in the bottom right.
Oh, okay.
The Emperor has been expecting you.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so you have an ish.
I do. So I am actually going to activate. Okay.
The Emperor has been expecting you.
He's gonna stay whatever. And he gets an aim from the move.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna try to pop a shot into those BXs.
Yeah. There, he has sharpshooter 1 or 2.
I think sharpshooter 1.
Okay.
Critical 1, scale 1, courteous, 232. Reliable, critical 1. Okay.
They have impervious if you have
Right, okay. And another range. 3, which I probably could have made a mini shape. So 2 rest. Wow, off to a great start. I'll spend the aim. This probably isn't going to go anywhere.
The odds of that happening are pretty slim. So 1 goes away.
Yep, so just 1.
You don't have pierce?
Not with that, no.
Okay.
Ah! I'll take it. Reds are not hot today. Not at all.
I'll have to get this guy. He's got nobody to shoot at. So, let's put him under there. Yeah.
I was supposed to get an order, an extra order out with this guy, but I forgot, but that's fine. So I can change much around one.
Well, you can do it, I don't care. No, this isn't fun.
We'll just try to move on next time. So who can do what? My actual commander in there. He is going to not let his butt hang out. He's going to move up to the barricade.
This is just your clone commander by himself?
Yeah, the generic commander. And he has bolster 2, so I'm actually going to give him some tokens here. So let's give it to, I guess, this mess over here. So I'll give one to Echo's squad.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll give one to...
I always get the mix. Fives is the sniper.
Or, sorry.
No, Fives is
the... Fives is the squad. Yeah. Echo's the sniper. I do, too. One has a five tattooed on his forehead. It should be easy to remember. And then these generic command or camouflage, you guys will get one as well. That's it. He's done.
Maybe I'll just switch to the... overhead cam for a little bit while we're doing the first move.
Yep.
Let's see if I got that up there. Okay. These guys are going to use their portable scanner to give people a dodge.
It's good beer.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's,
bring it.
Oh yeah, no problem. A little bit of promotion for these guys. They've been really good to me. You can't see it anyways.
Yeah, you can put it right here. It'll show up in the...
Oh yeah, I guess it's... Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I think it would be probably not worth the shipping to get it delivered out here.
I think they just do Canada Post, which is probably stupid expensive, but...
Cowbell delivers it by courier.
Oh, do they? Okay.
Yeah.
Do they charge you for that?
Not if you order $50 or more.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Well, might be worth looking into to see if these guys do something similar. I don't know.
Can I move these guys twice? I'm an idiot. They use portables or take conversation. I gotta move them back this spot. Yeah. Cheating already.
As long as you can get away with it, it's all.
Okay.
Okay,
you done?
Yep.
Commander.
Just gonna move the open one over here so it's not blocking the card. There we go.
So I will jump over. Is it
he's gonna jump, right?
Yeah. So he is gonna jump. I'm gonna just go in contact with that crate.
Okay.
He's good.
It's a free action to mill it. So.
Oh, that's right, too. Yeah. So I will have a look over here.
Yeah, what I usually do is put the victory token on top once it's been milled once.
Okay. Yeah. Does this need to be
shuffled? Yeah, it needs to be shuffled. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I used cheap sleeves on the supply deck. I might have to upgrade them.
I don't even know if they bother. So it's two, right?
Yeah.
Arc welder. That'll come in handy. precision scopes. That might come in handy. Might have to tackle the. Okay, yeah, I'll do that. So he gets scopes, which I'm probably going to forget about. There. Just get shuffled back in?
Yeah.
And Anakin's done.
Okay.
These guys are going to move. I'll take a peek inside.
I got arc welder as well and field scanner. Well, I'll take field scanner.
Okay.
So, that's gonna be hard. I think I'll just put it on the table. I'll grab the rocket launcher for all the units and just put it on the cards with the color.
Okay. Okay. Let's close with the green squad. Okay. And you're good?
Yep.
Just gotta put a token on there that I milled it. Okay, and then another clones here.
I'll do this generic.
Let's put a panic token on it.
Yep.
And my Richard Warner boy clones. Clone more stuff. I didn't check cohesion. Yeah, he's gonna go move. Taking those with them, and the supply crates are getting burned pretty quick.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, goody. Back to capital. No, we'll just take that.
Okay, on the scale.
Yeah,
I can see Padme's head, so I guess she'll
she'll
get heavy cover with a dodge. Do I want to shoot a Padme? No. Are these phase ones with a Z6 that's all there?
That's, yeah, this phase one.
Z6, I guess. Okay, they're going to shoot at them. Let me see if they can
slow down.
I don't think they'll have cover. It's less than, like I said, their kneecaps down, they got cover.
Okay.
So it's just two red with sharpshooter one, but there's no cover, so. Hitting a crit.
Okay. I'll burn Padme's dodge.
Okay. That's just a crit falling through the bell.
One red. And down we go.
Trooper squad. I'm gonna be red. Okay. Do that. That's there. So they're gonna move over.
Mm-hmm.
That's sloppy. And we're gonna take a dodge. That's their second action. And I'm gonna use my one and only medic charge.
Well, good move.
I'm gonna use it before you lose it, I guess. And yeah, that's up. Okay.
So I'll have to get these guys. Mm-hmm. And we'll give them another shot, because I don't think Anakin's in the tree. Doesn't look like him. Yeah. I'm going to. There. And just move. This rock formation.
Okay, I'm gonna do this guy here. So he's gonna pull the suppression off of the mass nuts. So clone commander, inspire one, and whatever. Okay, so he's gonna pull the suppression off of yellow. That's not an action, I guess.
Yeah, just replying to a chat. The rumor is I might bring a tank on Tuesday.
Let's undo one of those guys. Well, that's definitely heavy covered. Okay, so first action will be they'll aim. And I'll just put a shot up at those BXs hanging on the roof there.
Okay, on the patio.
Yeah.
A couple of coolies in their hand.
Yeah. Okay, so that's just fun luck.
We have some surges there.
Yeah, I have the eight. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna spend the eight.
Okay.
So I'm gonna spend one off of him.
Mm-hmm.
One off of. Actually. Yeah, one off of him. So those two go to hits, but then the cover lead him anyway, so just two after a while.
Okay. Whack them both.
Go.
So push you on. Not looking good for my 2v1. And I'll push the crate.
Oh,
okay, I've got two cards. I've got precision scopes and camouflage.
Precision scopes. I'll take precision scopes and I'll put camouflage in. I don't think low profile is going to help me. Crack this window.
Okay, help hole. And I got a May. She is going to do that with a quick thinking or whatever. Dodge in the room. Dodge in the up. And then she's just going to pop a shot at the guys up there. She has... so it's a red and white. She has her sharpshooter too.
Ooh, that sounds good.
So...
Wow. Well, it wouldn't really matter because it's sharpshooter too, but it's impressive.
Yeah. So you get, she has pierce one on that gun to three.
Yes. Thank you. Pierce one's a one, guys.
Would that be?
I rolled two blocks and you pierce one.
One, you still don't get a crit. I was getting messed up with the extra dice.
So this guy. Both my spotters are dead, and he gets another suppression.
Okay.
Chair over. Okay. Just gonna move up to there. Hey Matthew. Yeah, the imps are going to be on the table tomorrow night. I won't be playing them. I'll be playing Rebels, but David will be playing the Empire.
Go Rebels, go. Okay, I'll help. Oh.
Well, you clone commander, that's why.
Yeah, I activated him, but oh, I think what I did. Yeah, I shouldn't have activated him.
You used a core?
Yeah. Whoops.
Well, just put the core back in the bag for the guy you...
Okay.
It was this guy here.
This token, right? Yeah, because this guy... Yeah, because this one's... What's going on up there? Okay, yeah, so that's what I'll do. So, I'll put the one back in the bag. I think all I have left is core, anyways. Sorry, folks. Brain fart.
Let me down a second, Gwen.
Okay. I'll keep your beer warm.
I didn't shut the door properly.
Oh,
when you came in, it was wide open.
Hopefully there's no raccoons in the house.
Okay. So my turn? You got your order token three?
No, now? Yeah.
You got the draw, right?
Yeah, I put them both in the bag, so. I think I just have core left anyways. So core, yellow. They're gonna take an aim whatever token. And
So, chat, what do you want? You want me to leave it on the overhead for a while, or do you want the three-quarter angle from the left side of the table? Inquiring minds want to know.
Okay, so Z6 with a name.
BX.
Who are you shooting at?
The BX on the top.
Oh, yeah, okay.
So heavy color. I'll spend the name.
Yep.
Any
more surges? You have one there?
I think one I can access. I'm going to use it. I don't think I did. So for that, so let's get rid of all the junk first. And then the cover leaf 2. So that is 3.
Okay. I don't know about these snipers, no matter what I do with them, they lose and they're dead in the first round.
I don't know. Yeah.
We won't be there for long. Okay, I think I've activated everything except for the bag.
Not me, so I got lots to go. Oh, God.
That's what we got. Droidica. What do you have left to go?
I think just 5 this group.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. What do we say about these things going over barricades? Is it speed 1 or it's impossible for a droid to go?
Well, they move at speed 1 anyways, yeah. But for their rolling?
No, I meant, like, can I just move over that at speed 1?
Yeah, because it's
higher than the mini, right?
No, it's...
I mean, the mini's higher than it.
Yeah, it's, yeah, that's fine. As long as it's taller than the barricade, it should be able to get it over it, no problem.
Okay. I'll just go up and touch that so I don't see them get the cover from it.
Okay.
And then I'll shoot at... these guys here with heavy cover?
Yep.
So it's 4 black, 2 red. Heavy cover. They do not surge, but it's still 4. The one? No, yeah, 4.
4. The cover down to 2?
Yep.
I'll spend the dodge off red.
Okay.
And they're good.
2 suppression. 2 suppression. Thanks, Otis. Okay, I'll leave it on this side unless like 75 people vote against you. But considering I have 4 viewers, I doubt it.
They help open the bag, it'll be my last group here. So he's gonna take over all his buddies. I should be able to do it just there. I don't know if that's gonna be what I want, but.
I'll put the overhead in the top right corner so it doesn't block the table, but if anybody wants to see it.
Am I going to be able to get those guys?
Let's see. I think they're just a millimeter short.
I can get those guys. See if I can actually do that. I don't know. I can see like one guy through the hole. Okay, so then that'd be heavy cover, and you can only kill one of these. Sure.
I can just see his head poke sticking out of you there. That's better than nothing else. So that is a lot of this.
Three, two go away for the cover one.
I got aim tokens here. I'm gonna start. Might as well spend them anyways. Then.
Yeah.
So yellow. And I got one with Padme too, which I'll probably use.
Mm-hmm.
So let's roll these two first.
Okay, and then we'll use
one with Padme. And then let's go enemies.
You don't have any surges, right?
I do, but I don't think I'm gonna use them. Okay, so
heavy cover, so
heavy elite, two,
so three, three, that's still a good roll.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a block, but it's not. Yeah. So which guy can you see?
It's just this guy right there. His head sticking from the back head.
Suppression.
That's it for me.
Okay. Really? I have four tokens in my bag.
I went first though, right?
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Roll it.
Roll it.
I think I'll put it here. I'll use one of these. Is it going to get foggy?
Three Jordan did.
Put this guy here.
Just put him back to this.
Yeah.
But he is in cover. Oh, you'll know what I mean. Okay, that's that guy. And they went. I gotta draw from the bag. Not that it really matters. Dooku. Dooku Reno. Well. Go up to here, and then that's helpful. Okay. Veronica, I'll go speedy, speedy, chop, chop.
Fibers off this mask.
Yeah. That's a good notification.
So.
Last one. My sniper! Well, he's gonna take a shot at Echo. So heavy cover. Sharpshooter one down the light. He has AI dodge or move.
Doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
Well, dodge or move, I guess. If you want to put him in a different position, I guess.
Unless, I have an idea. Mm-hmm. They have scale, so he can go over this.
Yes.
Okay. Over there.
Just up and move?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And that's it. Yep, that's it for round one.
Okay. That is it for round one.
Yes, the people have spoken.
one suppression off this guy. And six. This one. I'm using vigilance to keep the guards on Dooku.
Okay. Oh yeah, shoot. Thank you for reminding me. I think Padme had the dodge.
I think you spent it. Didn't you say you were spending the dodge off Padme?
I thought that because she had a dodge to start the round, and then I took the thing where she gets a dodge and an aim.
Oh, the quick thinking. Yeah. Yeah,
so I think she's still.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, so. That's, or I mean, Frank. That's,
did you take a suppression off those guys?
Yeah, they had two.
Okay, and there's one on the table. Right?
Yeah, that was wrong for those guys.
Okay. Thanks, John Funky. Starting tomorrow, it's going to be the Rural Naboo table. I'm ready.
I think I'm ready. Yep.
Push. Beautiful noise. I think this one gives an example.
Yeah.
So I have an issue. I'm going to give my order to these guys and you two. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna do. I gotta do Anakin for sure. Anakin. I'm gonna use. Okay, so I'll do Anakin. Padme. Probably the arcs. Then I'm gonna do the clone. Commander will direct. That's the commander by himself. So he's going to direct to fives.
He will direct to somebody else.
He will direct to somebody
else. Or it's coordinate with him, isn't it?
Yeah. He'll coordinate. This guy here with the phase twos.
Okay.
And then we got phase twos. All this stuff. Not many of these now. Echo gets one. Echo gets one. Skywalker gets two. And phase twos get two. I think that's it.
Why did the phase twos get two? Oh, because the commander gets one?
Yeah, commander gets reliable. So okay. It stacks reliable too.
I have initiative.
It's all you. So she has one commander. I'm going to draw from the bag.
Throw it, Dika. I'll activate these guys. Mm-hmm. We have AI fire attack or move.
Okay.
Let's see. Oh, this is okay. I don't know. I think what I'm going to do is move up a bit. There. And shoot at anything.
Okay.
Two red and four black.
Okay.
Only two.
Two?
Yuck.
Yeah, I'm gonna spend a Padme's dodge.
Okay. Is that range one?
More than one. It's 1 to 2 for her, I believe.
What is it?
Exemplar is range 1 to 2.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so she's good. So that.
The one going through.
Yep. So
let's see. Two suppression.
Okay, I'm gonna do anything else.
Mm-hmm. This courage is 3, right?
Yeah. So he still gets 2 options.
How's chat doing? Still awake? Don't worry, we're gonna get some pew pewing going real hardcore in a minute.
Okay, so he's moving up to there.
Okay.
He's gonna save a throw at the Droidicus.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's gonna mine this thing first and get rid of it.
Sure.
Before he moves, sorry.
No problem.
Okay. 2 steps ahead of myself here. Field scanner and Bacta. I think Bacta.
Can you use Bacta on yourself?
Place one into a bonus card and uses a friendly non droid trooper at range 1.
Yeah.
So I'll keep that for sure. He's going to lightsaber. He's going to saber throw at the droid of this.
Okay.
His droid or his lightsaber has a scope on it, I guess. So I'll use it. Precision scopes. That's a tap one. And
that gives him a name?
Yeah. I'm actually going to tap 5s. I'll do the other squad with the face-up token here. Lights. Fives it is, I guess. Okay, so 5s, we're going to contribute.
Can they see the batch number?
Well, they can see the front guy. I guess that's all that matters. And Anakin can see everybody, so.
So is that? So I guess cover isn't measured from the fire support, is it?
No, it's just Anakin.
Okay.
Okay, so that'll be 3 red. 8 black.
How does Pierce work with shields?
I have no idea.
Bring up the rules. Does anybody in chat know if Pierce goes through shields?
I don't think it goes through shields. It's just a matter of is it applied before or after the shields? Let's say I do like 5 damage or something. Does the shields eat the 3 Pierce? I don't know. Okay, I'll roll the dice and figure it out from there. Provided I actually get a decent roll. Oh, I did. Oh my goodness.
What'd you get?
1 surge, 2 blanks, and everything else is hits.
I forgot about fire support.
And I'll re-roll the 2 blanks. So that's 1 blank. And I'm going to spend. Yeah, I'm going to spend 1 Anakin surges. Let's make this count. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't know. The shields are going to eat 4 of it. I don't know if my Pierce works before or after, though.
Yeah, I'm not sure. It's not coming up on my computer.
I'll see if I can find it. Unless someone knows.
Anybody in the chat know what happens with Pierce and Droidica shields?
Is that just called shields or something?
Shielded, I think, or shield token.
Yeah,
I'd probably get the block in, and then you can pierce the other ones that you gotta roll on.
Maybe, yeah, I don't know. Mm-hmm. That's I think.
Thanks for shields, Funky. Well, says he's looking.
Okay. I think all the shields do is just cancel hits.
Yeah, so I'll cancel four.
And then I think that I would assume the Pierce comes into effect after, but
yeah,
I'm not really
sure.
I
think that's how it runs.
So that leaves me with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay. Oops, sorry.
Need the magic cup. Too much magic cup.
Oh my god.
They're dead.
Yeah.
What was I thinking? One activation down.
Okay. And that burned two, but I think that was worth it, so. Okay, and that is Anakin Skywalker.
I'm gonna activate these guys. Over there.
Okay.
We'll take cover on Dooku. No, it's a ranged attack, Junk Monkey. He was throwing his lightsaber.
I'm done.
Okay, I'm gonna do my arcs.
Okay. So they're gonna move actually back. And it should. I don't think I can see him. I thought I could see his shoulder, but maybe not.
Okay, he says, Otis says, I thought the shield happened and the dodge cover step, which is before Pierce, and they were all still blocks left you to Pierce after the shield, you could Pierce. That's what I thought.
That's what we did, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, thanks, Otis. Appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you. Waste of time, but
I can see one guy out of that unit again. So I'll take the main from moving and I'll just throw a shot at one of those guys.
Sounds like a plan.
I thought I could get a beat on that BX, but he's in a good spot. So. Surge, a critical one.
Okay. For this one? It's a heavy cover on the other. Are you going to aim or something?
I do. Do you want to spend it to pierce? Or do you... No, I'm not even going to spend it. I'm going to keep it on him.
Okay.
So just one.
That's the chance. Come
on. The hero of the Trade Federation. High five.
He's looking at his gun like, what?
Starts tapping it on the ground.
He's aware of this. Okay.
Droidicar. Well, I think I'm going to... I'm going to activate these guys.
Okay.
I have to attack or move.
Okay.
So I will just I'll just attack the camo squad.
Yep.
So a red, two reds and four blacks with heavy cover. Just three, so one.
One?
Yeah.
How many they have here? And I'll use some of these surge token here. This guy.
Okay.
Two more suppression, though, yeah.
And with their second action, are you hot?
No, I'm actually, I got my the coat thingy on here, so. She's going to she's gonna think about what she did. Okay. These guys. And they will mill the crate.
I can't wait till 2025 when we don't have to wear masks anymore.
Yeah. Get used to it to an extent, but
yeah,
still. Are you ready for another grip?
Well, whenever you're ready.
I'm pretty much there. So.
Okay. Sure, thanks.
Yeah. Irish red this time.
Excellent. My favorite.
Yeah.
I ate a Chinese, I smiled. Okay. So they don't have anybody to shoot at. So they're going to, their first action is going to be to move.
Mm-hmm.
And Padme has a dud and a knee. I'm just going to move up to just that. Okay. So, the side of here. Okay. The dudes. Oh, it's awful. Building. Okay. So, I'm going to go up to that.
I don't know if you guys in chat can see on the small upper right overhead map that I've got a blue squad of B1s there.
Okay, I'm gonna do these guys that are standing up here like a bunch of dum-dums. So roll for suppression. Three? Yeah. Nope. Okay, they'll finish off this crate thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll keep. And, targeting, range finders, what performance, range attack, and range attack. Spend aim to improve.
Or you, oh. I would take targeting.
Yeah, I think targeting and range finder is probably what I want to take.
So we have one action, right?
Yeah. I guess they can use patterns if they want to. Yeah, and they can't really do much, so they're going to put a shot into the droid, I guess.
Okay.
Three, four. I'll spend a minute. I guess.
Okay.
I guess this turns into a hit. Does that work?
Oh, with the marksman or the marks range fighter?
Yeah. Or would it be better just to reroll?
I don't think you can improve for surges. It's only blanks to hit.
Okay.
To hit the.
I think I'll just take this.
So that's a surge.
Yeah, that was a surge. I'm gonna reroll two dice. I'm just gonna spend 10 minutes to reroll. You think range finder?
Yeah, just roll over here.
Oh, sorry.
The camera can see it.
Oh, okay. That worked out better anyways. So four.
Okay. I'll just flip the stack.
Okay.
Wow. Clones are on point today.
Yeah. So far, so good.
Except for Echo.
What's that?
Except for Echo, he couldn't take out a B1.
Yeah.
His life depended on it.
Yeah. Put on an Echo.
I'll do this. I'm gonna mill the crate. We're running out of supplies.
Yeah.
Camouflage and grapnel harpoon. Is the grapnel harpoon going to do me any good? Probably not. Gives me scale. I could get over a wall or something. Maybe I'll take that.
Yeah. Keep them moving.
So that's green squad. This is green squad. And this creep is Kanzo.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, so that was their free action.
Yep.
Yeah, you can only do it once.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll just go on the other side of it there. Get it next turn. Amazing how many more viewers I get when I'm giving away three.
How many? Do you actually have three loops?
Yeah, one I'm keeping, I painted it up. Well, I didn't paint it, but I had this guy here.
Yeah, I want to look at
Mark and our group painted him.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, you even got the little, oh, wow. Little double
you guys on. You have one, right?
I do, yeah. Yeah, he's such a good looking mini. Like,
how did you do yours? Did you do it with the lightsaber or the pistol?
Lightsaber. I put the helmet. I have a picture of it. I think I do. I'll show you. I put the helmet actually on the ground, and then I got decals for the rebel symbol.
Oh, cool.
Actually, I got. I don't know if you can. Yeah, I bought for Republic and Rebels there.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
That said it'd be hard to apply.
They're not bad, actually. Just put them in water and just very carefully stick it on. And then
use a Q-tip?
I use an X-Acto knife.
Okay.
And, yeah, there's different sizes. I put some on my saber tank, all the backpack guys. That's about it. So, just, I don't know. I thought it'd be kind of neat looking.
Yeah, it looks good.
Yeah, it's kind of different. So this is my commander. So, he's gonna take an aim.
Mm-hmm.
And he's gonna put a shot into those droidicas in the head of him there.
Yeah.
And he rolls three black. Pretty good for one dude, I guess. Are these are mine?
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
That's just one who's firing one mini?
Just one, yeah.
Oh, the commander rolls three black?
Yeah, three black.
Wow, I think that's the best generic commander's gun.
Oh, yeah.
And it's 1-3?
1-3. His melee is too red, too. Like, he's...
Holy cow. He's tight.
He's like a ninja.
Does he surge?
No. What? I'm going to spend it on this one.
So two hits?
Two hits, yeah.
They do surge.
Do they?
Yeah, yeah, so one wound.
Sniper. Snippity snipe. Maybe if you're snipping.
Come around. Sniper, no sniping.
I can't go through the vehicle. So, I don't have.
Dodge move, okay, I can move good.
Go there. Oh, that's the pipe right there.
Yeah. Yeah, these guys haven't gone yet, have they?
No.
Yeah, they're just gonna go up to here. Cover from that if you get a shot at me.
Can I pull in? Oh, I got troopers. Now let's do yellow. I can't jump over that, I guess, right? That'll stop me.
That's less than half the mini, so I think you're okay.
Yeah. Okay. So I'll just go over so. So that's yellow. So they move and then they're going to shoot at the droidicas. So they're going to do something here.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three, five, six. Actually,
surges.
So two crits and a hit plus three surges.
I'm gonna spend some, whoops. I'm gonna spend off of Echo because he's a knob job that can't shoot. So I'm gonna roll that and one of the surges. Don't really have any tokens to use anymore, anyways. Okay. And we might as well use the one off the commander.
You got range 1 to 5, or Echo?
Yeah, these guys here. And Anakin.
Right.
Anakin can do it too, I guess.
Oh, they each have 1?
Anakin has 1 and Echo has 1, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Anakin's 1 to 2, isn't he?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Exemplar.
So you got 2 surges there.
Okay. Did I roll the second time?
No.
Okay. So that. So I'll spend 1 surge off Echo.
Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, boy. One save, so 5 wounds. That's the score.
Yep.
Holy cow.
I'm just squeaking through with these. Jornicas. I gotta learn how to play them. Yeah, I don't know. Like, you think. I know it's too aggressive. But
10 effective wounds on them, though. You'd think they'd be. And they, I mean, they surge one light, too.
Yeah. I was just trying to chip them down a bit. I just, yeah, I'm getting lucky, too, though. I guess the rerolls are helping.
Yeah, I had a roll against Ryan on Friday where he had 6 hits going through.
Yeah.
I rolled 5 blocks. Oh, with surges and blocks.
That's what rebels want, like, every time. Yeah, and they never do. Okay, so yellow's done. Well, I think I just have 2 units left.
Okay, let's see what I get here. Core unit.
So what's left to go on your side here? So this white phase 2 squad.
Uh-huh.
And red, which is the medic squad without the medic. Well, it has a medic, but
I'll do these guys. Not quite medical anymore. I'll do a rally. I get it off.
Okay. Let's see what we get. Okay, I'll do red first.
Okay.
So he's gonna move up, just pass this guy here. Have these guys done it?
Nope.
I'd like to hear. All right, well, not a great idea, but okay. So they move once, and then they're gonna shoot.
Okay, so what, you moved up, and you're gonna shoot at somebody?
Yeah. I guess the squad that's further away is probably out in the open. I don't think that's closer than it is, though.
You guys in the crate?
Yeah, these guys, the green shoulder guys.
Okay.
So they'll just buy black. For three.
Your days are killing me. Roll some blanks.
No.
Okay. So three, you said?
Three, yeah.
Come on, boys. Roger. I'm going to get a suppression on this. Okay. Poor unit. We haven't done these guys yet. I'll do these guys. We're going to Booker T.
What's that? So I just have my phase two left.
Okay. I've taken out two of my activations, so the huge advantage I had is not as huge anymore.
I'll take it. Okay, we'll have to activate him, so he's gonna do inspire off of Anakin.
So is that the clone commander that has the inspire?
No, that's it's the commander, the detachment guy.
Oh, I see it.
Okay. Yeah.
I still haven't used him yet.
His first action, they're going to shoot, they're going to have heavy cover, but the squad that's closer.
Okay.
Not really much else he can do. You get heavy cover, so just one crit.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it's not as bad as it looks at first blush.
Oh!
Okay. All you have to do is get you to shoot at me with one and I can block it.
Yeah. And then they're going to move. Room.
You say you're done now?
That's it for me. Yeah, that's all I got.
Okay, Joydico.
Oh, way over there.
Okay, yeah, pretty close. I can shoot a pair of names, I don't can't reach him or anything.
Okay. Yeah, I'll see a planet there.
Okay. Yeah, I'll shoot those phase one clones, or are they phase two?
Those are the phase twos.
Okay.
The problem we have heavy. We shouldn't spread them out so much, though, but at least I get covered.
Yep.
That was, well, didn't have much choice, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Two red, four black. Maybe my Droidicus can finally do something. Three and heavy cover two, just one. I haven't got more than one hit through on a Droidica shot yet.
Just one. Yeah, it's
hello!
So that would be hands to the left. And light two suppression.
Yeah. And then my. Okay, I got these droids. I think what they're gonna do, they don't have any. Oh, they don't have. Ah, do I have to shoot them? For that one guy?
Oh, at red, yeah.
Is it? Okay. Yeah. Well, I think three of them can see it. The back three there.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot. Oh, boy. All red, so no cover. Oh, one hit.
No cover on those guys?
I don't think so.
Okay, and suppression.
Suppression, my second action. I can move through my guys, right?
Oh yeah.
So I can like, can I lift one up and put it?
You can. Well, they're moving anyways, right?
So I can move him up and put this guy there.
Sure. Yeah.
Maybe,
yeah.
Well, I wasn't sure if you could move many of those.
Well, technically, you're picking them all up and. What?
There's magnets in this thing. Well, there is a magnet.
Oh.
I bought these off Matt Sirson.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna back these guys up. I didn't realize there was magnets in there.
Okay.
Yeah, I still have Count
the Dooku. Oh yeah, that guy.
He loves the Count Pants. Yeah. The Count of Monte Cristo. You'd be really good if you were a lot less.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Just one will come off, and then I'm taking a suppression off. Let's see. You can take one suppression off if you're getting
done. Okay. So this guy still has two. That doesn't have any. This guy has one. That might keep your thing. That's it.
Okay. Okay. Three. You got your card, right?
I do, yeah.
Roger, roger. It's the one that's like Leia's
Yeah, pretty much. What's your super just order? One dodge. Oh, that's pretty cool. So I go first. I'm going to issue an order to Red.
You have to do two moves?
No, I just got to do.
Oh, you're coherent. Okay, scare me for a second. You could just have to look at them.
Yeah, that's about it, right? None of that. So we'll do that. So they gotta face up. Okay. I gotta do more here. She's gonna do two. I'm gonna do echo. Actually, yeah, that makes sense. So let's do a move with him.
Mm-hmm.
So we have an aim for me there. Then I got my commander out who will get the fives. Nothing happens with that though. And fives.
Well, I think, does the commander guy have to get an order to do it, or you can just do it?
No, it's where is it? Yeah, it's just direct. So a clone trooper unit during the command phase, you may issue an order to a friendly core clone trooper.
Looks like the droid character does that.
Yeah, he doesn't get anything from Padme though.
Okay.
And then he's gonna pass off to. Let me pass off this guy. That's cool.
Okay. I pass orders to this squad, this squad, and this squad, and they all get a dodge. It's not gonna make a difference anyway. I think that's what it said. I can do a dodge or a surge. I'll take a dodge. Okay, and we have a mission. Okay.
So I'm gonna do. Fives first. So he's gonna move back. You can see the thing has heavy cover. He gets another aim for moving that. You can see the thing. The what is it called? The X?
I think he doesn't have any cover.
Because
he gets light cover from the droidica, and then you have sharpshooter, right?
Yeah. Well, it's kind of cutting through, like.
Oh, is here. It?
I don't know if that. Well, that would be heavy, I guess, though, right? Or does that?
Yeah. Count? Okay, I'll take light cover.
Okay. I think so. Is it area terrain or no? Like, I guess.
I don't know. Can't really go in it. You can go in the black, the ones with the black clothes. What do you think?
We didn't define. I don't know. If it's
gonna roll the die.
Sure. Yeah.
We're here. Roll the chance cube.
Oh. Okay.
So you're red.
Okay.
Blue. Okay. He has a light cover.
Okay. That's fine. So two red. Two aims. And that's close to critical. So he doesn't need them. I will spend one to pierce though.
Okay. So I roll three dice. You can stop rolling crits any time, though.
Yeah. I don't know.
That'll be a pierce, right?
Yeah.
Ah, that sucks.
Okay. And that one's echo down.
I'm going to activate these guys.
Yep.
And that's 2, 4, 5. Mm-hmm. They have to attack, so. We're not face up, so.
Yeah.
I will aim and fire at Red, I think.
Yeah. This guy should be this stuff for sure. Yeah.
Yep.
So five whites with a name.
No.
Such is my life with dice.
Woohoo! One.
Okay. So no cover. They're good, but they get a suppression.
And for their second action,
didn't they aim?
Oh yeah, they did aim. You're right.
Yeah,
sorry.
Yeah, no.
I'm not used to the aim thing.
I am going to be red. So let me see if I can do the suppression first of all. Keep it. So you got one action. They have a dodge. Everybody has a dodge.
I'm glad I didn't take the surge because I didn't roll any, I don't think.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a kind of a weird, because I've always kind of had an idea, like I like the interior of it, but if you want somebody to stand on the roof, then what do you do?
Yeah, when I was playing with Ryan, I had a sniper up there, and we took it off. I just put it over here, and went in with it, with Sabine and his Mandalorian.
I guess you put it back.
And then I put it back on.
Okay, yeah, I guess that's true.
But, so you guys moved once?
I just moved them again, yeah.
Okay, these guys will mill the crate. One, two. I got a hollow projector and camouflage. Well, I'm going to take the hollow projector. So that is green squad. And green squad is on to the second pick. So we've got three items. Okay, can I see this guy? I don't know if I can see him. Then I'll have to shoot at him if I can.
There's well, these can guys too. Dudes.
Yeah,
that's all one squad there. Or these guys, yeah.
Oh yeah, okay. So
they have a token though, right? So they can do whatever they want.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll what is it? Three guys there? Yeah, I'll aim.
Okay.
And I'll shoot on the camo squad.
So,
I got heavy cover.
This guy probably might be able to see. I'm not sure. This guy is behind cover. Yeah, so half of it would be heavy. Oh, yeah, plus all this. And he's okay. On the way.
Okay, and he's crit.
No surge.
I'm aiming, yes.
Yeah. Wow, no crits today. Don't see that very often. Usually when I play against my normal opponent, it's all crit, 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 crit.
So I aimed and I shot. And I gotta put a token on there. Let's
see. I'm gonna do these guys. So he's gonna roll to see what happens with the suppression. Let's see how to figure out where I'm putting things. That was one of them. Yep. Really. Be nice in this if they had, hey, pull a suppression on.
Yeah.
That would be
Like a recover card or something.
Even if it's just like one, like nothing, it doesn't have to be anything too crazy.
Like inspire yourself or something.
Yeah.
Come on, team.
Okay, they're done.
Okay. No, I'm gonna activate these guys. They will.
Okay. I think that's it. So I got, oh no, I got Isaac's work or something. Okay, so that would be my lone leader, which is this guy.
It could be Anakin.
Or Anakin.
Yeah. Anakin, you're breaking my heart!
Oh, he's...
Don't forget that. Two surge could be huge.
What? I didn't put my hand on it. So that's my first time playing Legion. So the phase 2 is at 2, and then echo this one.
He might have been able to stand down on that shot. I think he had a surge, but...
He has critical 1.
So oh, that's what it was, yeah.
So he got it anyways. Walk away, or else, yeah, that would have been crappy.
Looks like he's going to blow Anakin's head off then.
Shoot off his other hand.
Yeah, I can bolster.
Or I can shoot.
Which guy is the individual commander?
The one with the mohawk.
Oh, okay.
The guy with the phase 2 helmet is the one that's my phase in phase 2, guys.
Gotcha. I'll be right back.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do Anakin. So he's gonna book it around the corner here. And then he's going to dodge the defensive stance. Okay, okay. snare first.
Let's see. I've lost 4 activations. Oh my god. I'll just do these guys. Come around there and you can go ahead while I move into here.
I got a core group, so that'll have to be yellow or phase two. Let's do the other phase. No, yeah, what am I going to do? What am I going to do? I'll do yellow. Okay, so this is for your yellow. This is right here. Oh my gosh. And they're going to shoot at these guys here.
Mox squad.
Mox. So they have a Z6. I'm going to spend the aim off of Echo. Roll two blocks. I'll spend a couple surges since I have some potent around here. I'll spend that one.
Okay, 2, 4, 6. Look at that, I just happened to grab 6 dice. Come on, boys, need some saves here.
Okay. Oi. Rolls like that make me want to quit. You have a dodge. Is it going to matter?
Oh, I've already rolled. It's stupid. It wouldn't have made a difference anyway.
I got to stop playing, bro. It's just too frustrating.
Rolling lights on both ends of the...
Yeah, you're not getting a whole lot going.
I got my droid because
there it is.
Yep.
Oi. Those guys.
Can I borrow this for a sec?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot at, I think those are your phase twos. I don't think this guy's cohered. No, he isn't.
Which one's faster?
This guy is part of that squad, is he?
The leader is, phase. Who's the leader? This guy, that's the leader.
So oh, so these. I'm just trying to identify which guys belong to the squad.
This guy's so it's this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy.
So 4 guys. Yeah. And heavy cover.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll shoot at them.
Last round.
Okay, so two red. And 4 black. Heavy cover.
Yep. Oh. Got it?
Four.
So,
two.
Two.
Okay.
Was any of those crits? There was one.
Yeah, there was one crit.
I'll spend a dodge off of Anakin over here. Okay. And two. Wait. So
one. One crit for one, two.
I probably got one somewhere.
Probably the commander's going there, but.
Yep.
Two suppression.
Yeah. Three suppression for those guys. Yep. Okay. That would be my this commander here. He's just a commander. I don't really need the bolster. Okay, yeah, he's just gonna throw a shot into those guys and then move. Okay. So heavy cover.
I'll try to remember to use the dodge this time.
Yep.
One crit. Okay, I'll dodge that.
Actually, keep the dodge because you recover. Oh,
you're good.
Did heavy cover, so the crit is the only thing.
Oh, so I keep the dodge?
Yep, and you don't take anything.
Thanks, boys.
And he's just gonna go over here. I don't think they can see anybody because they're back here.
Oh no.
Yeah, please.
So they will move up.
Mm-hmm. And then they will shoot. Shoost at somebody.
Okay.
Now, they can see him. They can see him.
Yep.
I guess these guys are both behind cover. Oh.
Yep.
Well, yeah, I'll pick your target, we'll figure out cover, but a lot of this stuff has no cover, so.
What has suppression tokens right now? These guys have one, right?
So these guys have three. The green guys have one, because they rolled off one, I guess.
Yeah.
Yellow doesn't have any, red has one, and that's about it.
I'm going to shoot it at green with the light cover.
Okay.
So I think that's six whites, right? There are six guys there?
One, two, three, four, five, six, yep.
Okay, give me a hit. Crit.
So one. Spend it, but they get the suppression.
Who was that again?
That was
green.
Green. I'll spend it off again.
Have you lost one mini in the whole game?
So far.
Holy shiz and hammer.
White hasn't gone yet. That's weird. The phase two hasn't gone yet. With all the suppression. Let's go. Okay, so plate. These twos. So let's roll. We got three suppression. This is, yeah, it's bad. We still have three suppression.
Whoa! Oh, there's Kleenex right behind you on the bench there.
Sorry about that one.
No worries. It's not like it was black ink or something. All good.
Okay. So they only get one action. They can pull suppression off of one other unit. I guess I'll shoot at the guys that shot at them. That's only fair. So that's one. One, two.
This guy's the commander, right?
So okay, those guys, there is four guys in that unit. So four guys.
So I guess I have heavy cover?
I think so, yeah. I'm not touching that terrain, so.
You're cut off, Dwayne.
Yep. That's what happens when I have a beer.
So it's just the crit. Unless you have.
I do.
Two surges you can spend.
I only have the one on Anakin. I'm not even going to bother. So just the crit, yeah. Okay.
For the Separatists! For the Trade Federation!
Yes. Ah! Whenever you roll, yeah, that's the trick. If you roll one dice, you're fine.
Maybe I should roll one at a time.
Yeah. Actually, yeah, there you go. Alright, so all I have left is Padme and Fives' group.
I have two, Dooku and those B1s behind the bunker.
That's not, yeah, that's not good.
Count Dooku. We said that we could go over the
yes.
short part. Uh-huh. So I got Dooku. You have one dodge on Anakin that's usable.
Oh, one on Padme too.
Well, she's one of the two, that's right. Yeah, so she'll be able to get most everybody.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, make sure. Camel squad.
Mm-hmm. Of course, I can roll five black with pierce one and scatter. So I'll shoot at the camel squad.
Okay.
Pierce one and scatter.
Okay.
He surges the crit, so five going
okay.
through. Do they have suppression?
They do.
So four.
Okay. So four. How many of those are crits?
I think only one.
Okay.
So it'll come up on the screen in a second.
Okay. I'll spend the two dodges.
Yeah, you can do that. So three going through.
Okay. It was four.
Oh, sorry, it's four. Yeah, so two going through.
So two. Yeah. Okay.
There's the roll there.
How many crits were there? Looks like one.
Yeah. Okay, so two going through, pierce one.
Okay. That was on combo group.
So two dead.
Yeah. Two.
Another suppression.
No! That's the back there right now. It's Anakin. And that group I just dropped, so. That's not gonna help him. And a suppression again. So they have two suppression on. Okay.
Well, you have to scatter those guys.
Oh,
for my attack before me.
Yeah, there's one guy. But you can get him.
I'm always going to shoot out, but I'll just.
Not like it's going to make a difference.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you never know.
Maybe time it off. You got to face up there.
I pulled the thing out. Oh, yeah. So she is going to move. Okay. And she's going to shoot at Dr. Dooku there. And that's range three, so she gets that and that.
And the mirror appears.
What did you do with your dodge? Did
you
throw it?
You used it, I think.
Oh, yes, you're right. Yeah. Yep, there it is. So one.
One off. Just what's left to go here?
Just Fives' group.
Yeah, you know, shoot out. I'll roll.
Okay.
Takes a wound, and just so I don't forget in the future, you get the aim token for anger. But I'm not gonna.
Okay. Back to you.
It's just those B1s. Yeah, attack with nothing. I'll just dodge and stand by. Nobody's going to go there. Oh, and my last group, which is face up, is what is this sword? Mm-hmm. They're gonna do
the Dooku.
Do the Dukes?
Yeah.
Shocker!
See if it bites me in the ass here. So that's 1, 2, 3. What was the 6 man? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 6 man. So they get 5 black, and then 5 goes into 3.
Yeah. 4 and 2 surges.
Well, then you're done, right? More or less?
I have, let's see what I have. I'm done.
Yeah, it shouldn't matter anyway. I'll spend the 1 surge I got left on the table here to convert. So what do we got? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, I'll spend the dodge. So 4. I need 4 surges here.
Don't do it.
One wound, I'll take that. And suppression. He should have 2 suppression, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you done as well?
That's it for me.
Okay, 1 suppression comes off. That's a crate. I will leave these aims on these 2 core units.
Okay, so we got 2. So I got 1 suppression now on the camel guys.
Yeah.
And 2 suppression on the beast
here. Okay.
And this one's got 2. Okay. Now what?
You disappoint me, 3 pips?
I'm surprised you did that. I thought I'd give you 1 pip for sure. I was like, can I take it?
I figured you'd think I'd do that.
So I did Anakin's 2 pip, which gives him, so now he has Surge to Crit and Master of the Force 1.
Anything else?
Did it.
So I did Dooku in 2 units.
And I guess I gotta do Anakin. I'm gonna pop some abilities here on other people too.
Okay, well, you get yours first.
So Anakin has to take his. How much control do I need here? All the control. So I think I'm gonna do HQ uplink on 5s.
Mm-hmm.
So Fives will hand off to is that 6 squad? And then my commander will use direct. Actually no,
Fives will hand off to. Can you do anybody? Clones. Coordinate clone trooper. Okay, so he's actually going to give to the sniper guy, Echo or whatever his name is. So Echo, and then my commander will give to Yellow. And that's everything.
Okay. I'm going to give my order to Dooku in 2 minutes. Mm-hmm. All I can do is these next 2 quarters as long as I can see. The reach. Oh, I got it. And Dooku. And when they get an order, that unit gains a dodge. And after count, Dooku performs a ranged attack against a trooper unit. He may perform a 2-speed move with that unit.
Okay, over to you. I'm doing Anakin first. This man's getting too close for comfort there. He is not in range, so I have to do a move. Just to get him in range. Okay. So that's my first action. Second action, I'm going to saber throw.
Okay.
I'm going to do Echo for fives. I'll add the dice for fives. and no rerolls in that pen. 1, 2, 3. And then it's going to be 8. 4, 5, 6, 7. This could really blow up in the face.
I don't think so.
I really do have a dodge. So with my card, I searched a crit. So that's
so dodge 1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Dodge
so, I'll lose 2 with the dodge and support, or, cover.
Okay.
So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay. Come on, count, hang in there. Well, there's one guy dies. Only one wound goes through.
Okay, and Anakin takes a wound. Oh, that was an anticlimactic. so again. Anakin takes a wound. Okay. After all that,
I'm going to activate.
You should have a lot of.
Yeah. I think I was going to shoot at the squad with only 2 guys left.
Okay, so that's Camel Group.
Yeah, Camel Group. Camel Toe.
Camel Toe.
5 block with Pierce 1 and Scatter. Yeah. 3. Do they have cover? Yeah, they have 1. So 2 going through Pierce. So
2.
Pierce 2.
Yeah, I don't think I need to hold this one and you said it's Pierce 1?
2 Pierce 1, yeah.
2 Pierce 1. Well, I'm gonna spend, so I'll lose 1 guy.
Just can't get rid of the squad, jeez. Okay, but
we'll lay him down.
Dooku's second action. Wait, oh damn it. He should have got an anger from I have a name.
Oh, do you wanna reroll it or
no, it's too late now. I want to move, but I want to get in cover. Too much firepower there. I'm just going to go behind here. I didn't rally, but he has enough
old
rally for me.
Yep.
No.
Okay.
Let me just make sure that he's.
Could you go there and knock on wood? Maybe 5. So
he's going to bring a shield to Dooku. He's killing off all his buddies.
Plus this round four. I didn't kill the guy. Oh, I got, before you do that,
yep.
I got to do a speed 2 move with that guy I shot.
Oh, right.
So I'm just going to, thanks. Just move him.
Actually, that's good because I can put the thing next to that guy instead of him carrying it around like a hot
This goes back to up there.
Yep.
And this guy scatters.
Put him back there. This guy? No, he's dead.
Oh yeah, that's right. Like, yeah. There's just one guy left.
Yeah, but I have a back to thing, so I may use it. I haven't decided.
Okay.
And then Echo can have the next one now. Okay. All right. So I moved Echo. He gets a name for doing that. You can see Dooku. Kimmy? Might as well. So you have heavy cover.
Yeah.
Which drops down to not so heavy cover. I think I have both guys in range though. So I get to add the extra die. That range, it's range 2, so actually black and white. Move here, or well, 3 can't work anyway, so I'll spend, might as well spend the aim. Let's see the open base. And this is just a crit. That's this critical one. Anyway. So I do lose. Heavy cover goes to light, so I do lose one. So,
okay.
And it's gone.
I don't have a dodge there, do I?
No. Don't need it.
Oh, wow. Whew.
Well, that's taking him out of the game.
I gotta try and get the VP with him because he's just gonna get slaughtered if he wants to that group.
Okay, you're out here now.
Droidica. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna shoot at these guys.
Okay, so that's burp, burp, okay.
So I have to shoot first, I think. I'm pretty sure that's range 3.
Yeah.
So I can't be,
I think I have 2 already.
Actually, can I see, I can see all these guys in the open.
Yeah, I would say.
And maybe I'll shoot at that squad.
That's Fives' group. Actually, your leader's the guy with the smooshy shield on.
Yeah.
Actually, no, because it's a 6-man squad. Wait a minute. 1, 2. Actually, yeah, never mind.
Oh, yeah, they're all there. Yeah, so
okay.
4 guys in the open.
Yeah.
Okay. So, 2 red. Get out of there. 2 red and 4 black.
Okay.
All right. Get some shots on this guy. That's better. 4.
4?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So five scoops.
So this guy.
You have a surge for him?
Yeah, I'll just spend this one. I'll spend it.
Okay, 2 suppression.
I'll do that on this guy. I'll have to decide who or if I'm bringing it back. 2 suppression.
The STLs I got from RM Printable Train. rmprintableterrain.com.
I'll do yellow.
Do they have the rounds in this person?
These guys, no. Everybody else does, but. These guys,
who has that one suppression?
Because the blue guys I shot, I should have 2. Oh, there is 2 there.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, no problem.
So
Yeah, I'm going to shoot a purple.
Okay. Are yours? They prefer to be called pink. Oh,
okay. so that's send and that and that one. I have any surges of sunlight, I have one on Anakin, I'm trying to get used. So smooth.
That's four, no cover.
One, two, three, five. One, two, three, four, five. Yep. Five, okay.
I'm gonna roll one at a time.
Okay.
First one, so I got four other ones in my hand.
Nope.
Nope. Seven. Nope. Nope.
Just got it.
Jeez.
Well, that sucks. Is that a six man or a five?
A six. Yeah, right. Everybody with the leader.
Okay.
And we get a suppression.
With my speed, too. A painting like that. A color I can actually see on the table.
Okay. Four unit. They don't rally.
These guys are just going to. Oh, I got your two speed.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
They're just going to engage these guys. So, do you put your minis around or do I?
I think I do.
Oh. Okay, I'm going to do my phase two there. So let's see the options I get. Okay, two options. They will do the what is it called? Bolster. Or not bolster. Inspire. I'll do it on these guys, I guess. Okay. So I get two options.
But I should move the camera up so I see more of the back of the table.
So with one move, they're just going to jump on there. And this is one suppression and one surge. I'm going to go home drawing from the bag. Four unit. This guy's an AI attack. Mm-hmm. And we're going to shoot a blue squad again.
Yep.
So six whites.
Yep, there's a light coming out.
That's six guys there, right?
Six
squares?
Yep,
full six. So just an attack?
Yeah, well, that's all I can do is
four whites. Yeah.
So three going
three.
Through.
Okay. Wow.
That's my best white roll of the day.
Pretty good. There's one. Well, I can't put one more right up. So I'm going to get another suppression.
And my second action is I'm going to
bust move. That would be my lone commander. Mr. Mohawk. So what can he do? He can direct. No. He can bolster. That's the point. He can shoot at people. Point. Core unit, did you work there? Yeah, so. And you done?
These guys? A bit.
Oh, that's what it is.
Yeah.
Thanks. These guys are going to move to and see if they can get within range to shoot camo sword.
Okay. I think it's going to be tough, but.
Maybe eventually.
I'll just dodge and pick my nose.
Okay, and we'll walk to core. So that would have to be. I'm going to do red now, actually. So red's going to move up into melee and punch that guy. And I'll go here as best as possible, which I can't, so I'll just kind of hit him around the bodies.
So everybody gets to roll, even the only one guy's in this contact, right?
Yeah, you just do the best you can at that point.
Yeah. What do you got? Five guys?
I think it's a full group, yeah. One, two, three, four, five. So five black.
Are these yours or mine?
Must be yours.
Yeah, I should have nine. I'm probably going to count them after, I guess. Yep. Five. So I might as well spend the surges anyways.
Okay, four.
Yep.
Hero of the Trade Federation, here he is. Four blocks, you ready?
See it, let's do it. Oh my god, well, I did a bit of surges and everything, but that's still decent. That's a good rebel roll.
Yeah.
I'd love to have that rebel roll. Roger, roger. And that surges, that must be on yellow.
No, that's that was on my game.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, I'm done. You done?
No, I still got I think two left. Don't ask me how.
So I got you're killing all my stuff.
Padme and that guy. Padme. What render about four?
Yep.
What can I do? Anything worthwhile at this point?
I can't believe I only killed three or four minis of yours, and I said, ridiculous.
At this point, she's gonna actually do the dodgy deal.
You sure you want to do it? I have no more activations.
I can keep the dodge till next round, though.
Oh, you have vigilance. Yeah, okay, that makes sense.
Kind of. I'm not sure it makes a lot of sense, but it makes some sense, though. I think,
so I guess you can take those dead guys off that you use.
Well, these guys have back to the back now.
Oh, they have back now.
Yeah.
I'll be right back.
I'm going to use your washroom, actually.
Yes, right there. Make a right. Okay.
I'm back. Okay, chat. So it's still you. Oh.
Yeah, I just have.
Why do these guys all have face up order tokens?
I have no idea.
Did I want to order activate them?
I have no idea.
I don't think I did.
Then.
This guy got killed.
Yeah.
I would just move them into the
bone zone. Okay. Yeah, go do what you gotta do.
Oh, man. Total brain fart. Where's my two speed?
I got my. They keep disappearing. here.
Now I gotta do one speed over. Mm-hmm. I guess I'll fish the crate just in case there's some magical thing in here.
Magic
beans. That's gonna bring back six guys or something.
Yeah.
Thank you. Arc welder, rangefinder. I'll take the arc welder. And that's green explode. And they will do speed one. And then speed two.
Okay. I just have these guys off with the.
I have these guys as well, but you can do your.
Okay, first. Yeah.
So,
let's see if they can get anything off of them here.
Nope.
She's off. Okay, so I only get one action. Now I remember why I like these two so much. I'm gonna just go back. And burn off the. There's only one use, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. This. And then I don't know where you put your cast or your discards.
I haven't used it
yet. Oh, okay.
Just put them face up there. These guys will just move into the final zone. Make sure they're. And my vigilance will give those two core units.
Yeah, that was the two cores. Inspection. I'm gonna put that on Anakin's card. Yeah, Anakin has one unit.
Sorry, what are you doing with Anakin's card?
I just put the wound on him. Anakin has one wound right now.
Oh, you had it on the table. I see. Okay, gotcha. It's
getting a little cluttered either.
Round 5.
Okay.
Yep.
Ready? Fear, surprise, and intimidation.
I'm doing our fate is in your hands.
Okay.
So.
I get cunning.
Yep. And it's your roll too.
What is it?
Arsenal 2.
I don't roll. That's a cunning.
Oh, right, yeah. And relentless and get the game's worst. Okay.
So, what does your card do?
So, what does she do again? So, Padme Amidala gains Danger Sense 2. At the start of the activation phase, Padme may transfer any number of suppression tokens from trooper units at range 1 to 2 to herself. For each token transferred, she gains 1 dodge up to 2.
I see.
So, I'm going to pull, there's only 2 on the table, so she's going to pull these 2 under herself. Do that last turn and think about it, but she needs 2 more dodges. She has danger sense, and then so you're issuing to him.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna issue to. Okay, I'm gonna use my commander. He's really far away. Actually, maybe it won't work. Maybe you can only go range 1. I think. Yeah, we can go this for a second.
direct. So in range one. I can't move there, but okay, so he's gonna direct the phase twos.
Mm-hmm.
And Padme is going to actually throw her order on the fives. Yeah, she's gonna toss hers on the fives.
No.
Yeah.
This is fire here, right?
Yeah. Let's just do what I want. I don't know if this is the best way to do it, but he's gonna throw it over to those guys.
Okay, so Dooku activates.
Yep.
Do your Dooku. Do what you gotta do, Dooku. Okay, so there. With his relentless, he's gonna use his force lightning or whatever it's called. I got a rally, but he doesn't matter with that because he has three courage.
Yep.
So I'll rally. Nope, that's fine. And then five block with pierce one and scatter on those two guys.
On camel guys?
Yep. Yep. And four. Do they have cover? I'm shooting over that barricade, so heavy cover.
Okay.
So two pierce one.
Okay, so I'm going to do two Padme's dodges.
Ah! One was a crit.
Okay, so then I'll be rolling one anyway.
And it's a pierce one, so
oh, he's dead.
Guy dies in a suppression.
Okay.
And then with my second action, I'm going to.
Dodge by dodging. Actually, yeah. Maybe Anakin will throw that guy along. Okay. Okay, you're good.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna do.
Can't believe I couldn't even finish off this squad. Jeez. Two man squad, I couldn't kill
him. Yeah, they're activating now for sure. And,
you're leaving your buddy behind.
He's gonna drag him by his ass. I mean, by his bottom. Gotta keep it PG, I guess. Actually, but I don't think it matters either.
No. Unbelievable. It's just my dice have just been pathetic.
Oh no, it's I mean Padme's dodge is actually that was kind of clutch. Cause she. I mean, you had a good roll for an attack, but with cover and then her two dodges, just luckily even all up.
I should have run the card. So you transferred the suppression tokens to your, I didn't even see that, I must have been upstairs or something.
Yeah, I took two off of, I think it was Echo's group, or Fives' group had two.
Oh, okay.
So she pulled the two, got the two dodges, she had a dodge from last turn,
mm-hmm.
from Vigilance, so she had three.
Gotcha.
So I was able to burn two of them.
Gotcha. Core unit. These guys.
Mm-hmm. Shoot an echo.
Shoot an echo.
Or fives.
Or fives.
I can't keep.
I'll shoot at somebody.
Yeah. I know you're shooting.
So that's six whites with heavy cover.
Okay. One in squad there. Hold on, nothing.
I guess I'll just take a dodge.
Okay. I'll be back.
They're in the. Can you just check
oh.
to make sure they're in the zone?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, they're fine.
Okay,
look like this. They're in despair. I'll do fives as group next.
They should have a
suppression. I'm gonna get a suppression. He's gonna run. Everyone's just gonna start booking to the end zone, I think, now.
Yeah.
Well, I think that's pretty much a matter of feet on the ground. Those guys are gonna pop a wheelie. I think at this point the game's kind of winding down now. All I can really do is move to get to where I need to go. Who doesn't have a thing? I'll do red because they're in the way. So who doesn't move in? Blue print the yellow again. Oh, that's great. Yeah, oh, 40, I guess 4. Okay, so
that's red.
Okay, back here.
I'm just gonna draw a 3-core with my next 3 activations, and I'm just gonna sit, dodge, and
I'm just gonna be, unless I have to worry about suppression, which I don't think I do at this point, except for Padme.
And you're, well, they already moved.
They already went, yeah. So Padme, I'll do Padme now because well, she'll be able to do it anyways. She gets courage 3, so she keeps it, but she'll level move. Actually, I'll do yellow first, just to get them out of the way. So we'll do one move like here. Like that. Like that. I don't think she's completely the fan. We still got another turn, right?
This is that's five, true. Yeah, you're so,
These guys went. Well, that's maybe here, so we'll double move.
Yeah. Is this guy with red score?
Oh, sorry, Try again, but. Five's two. Echo.
Echo's the sniper. One.
Let's see. Look at that, man. And I'm not really chase Dooku down. I wish I could have, but okay, and that's that.
Okay, so let's just
last round is basically whoever can strike to win at this point.
Yeah, so
I think the only ones that might have trouble with is Camel. I think they might not be able to. These guys should be able to. And Dooku will be able to. I don't think these guys will. Unless I'm not going to turn down the other.
Well, maybe.
Well, yeah, we can. Okay. Good job.
Okay, so you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I'm going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. GG.
Yeah.
Handshake.
Oh, yeah.
I just can't beat Dwayne.
Oh, it was scary for a bit there. I just had to start running.
I shouldn't have spread out my army so much.
I was kind of wondering. That's the only thing I was wondering, because I was like, how am I going to deal with all this stuff? But then you were really spread out. So I was like, okay, I just got to go one direction and shoot whatever's in the way kind of thing.
Yeah. See, I can't stand up against the calls with the red defense dice. I can't shoot at them with the droids. They do nothing.
Yeah.
So if I would have put them all there, you would have just slaughtered them.
You would have slowed me down maybe with suppression, I guess, is maybe the only thing.
But then I wouldn't have been able to get to my guys.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. I thought the droidicas were going to do a lot more work for you. I was really worried about them.
That was my plan. My plan was to just like throw lots of suppression in the middle there.
Yeah.
And slow you down, but.
Yeah, they just, I don't know. For some reason they fall faster than you think they should. Like,
Well, next game we play, I'm taking the Empire.
I bust my rebels off.
Yeah.
A lot of love lately.
All right. Well, thanks for coming over, Dwayne.
Yeah, thanks for hosting. That was good.
It was a good game. Thanks, everybody, on the stream.
for joining us on a Sunday afternoon. Yeah, it's still there. It's just a big delay.
Oh, right.
Yeah, so please like and subscribe. If you want your name on the wheel for the Luke, look at the information on the top left of the screen. And we'll catch you on the next one.